Huddle up.
Word on the street is that you've been busy. Congratulations on taking down Fist. I was sure he was a big player in anything going on here. Did you find anything in his office that could help me?
These OSDs might have the information you're looking for.
You've got Fist's files? This could be even bigger than I'd hoped. Here, Commander, for your trouble.
What would my future cooperation be worth? Say, an interview when my investigation is over?
Exclusive? You talk to me before you talk to anyone else? That would be worth quite a bit, and I'd be very happy to compensate you accordingly. Here you are. Now, if you'll excuse me, I should go see what's on these discs.
I don't think you bought.
Coming up in a report later today, Emily Wong investigates corruption on the Citadel and uncovers a full-blown crime syndicate.
Stand by, shore party. Decontamination in progress. Logged. The commanding officer is aboard. Exo Presley stands relieved.
Message coming in. Patching it through.
Commander, Ms. Algelani's story on you just aired. I don't blame you for walking out on her.
Sir, she was gonna make me look bad no matter what I said.
You're probably right. I guess it could have gone a lot worse. Just wanted to let you know what the response was back home. I won't keep you any longer. Fifth Fleet out.
Shields. Hostile spotted.
Beep, 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 beep.
Thank you.
Equalizing interior pre- sure, with exterior atmosphere. Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
Reporter Kalisa Al-Jilani recently attempted to land an interview with Commander Shepard, the first human Spectre. Unfortunately, Shepard refused to answer questions, raising concerns regarding the Spectre's commitment to humanity. We'll have exclusive footage later today. Breaking news, Chairman Burns of the Parliament Subcommittee on Transhuman Studies has been kidnapped by biotic extremists. The biotics commandeered a freighter and were last seen in the Hades Gamma Cluster. No demands have yet been made. Thank you.
Yes, Shepard? Did you find my sister?
Dahlia's dead, and I know she was blackmailing you.
So the truth comes out. I hope you're not angry. Surely you can understand why I lied to you. If people found out my sister was a criminal, I'd be considered a security risk. They'd revoke my clearance, or place me on administrative leave until she was apprehended. That is why I misled you. I could not risk you exposing me. But now that Dahlia is out of the picture, it's no longer a problem.
I would have helped if you just told me the truth.
Perhaps you're right. I am sorry. We have trust issues in my family.
Obviously.
I shall transfer a little something into your account as a token of my appreciation. I'm sure you'll find the amount satisfactory.
I just want to put this whole thing behind me.
Understood, Shepard. I will not bother you again.